On Tuesday night, Don Jr. tweeted a picture of his little daughter, Chloe, dressed in a police uniform and morosely displaying a bucket with some candy at the bottom. "I'm going to take half of Chloe's candy tonight and give it to some kid who sat at home. It's never too early to teach her about socialism," the tweet read. Hundreds of Twitter users leapt at the chance to point out that it's also not too late to teach her about spelling and grammar. Betsy Stevenson, a public policy expert who served on President Obama's Council of Economic Advisers. But Harry Potter creator Rowling, who rarely misses an opportunity to needle the Trump family on social media, delivered the most acidic retort. "Fill her bucket with old candy left by her great-grandfather, then explain that she has more, because she's smarter than all the other kids," Rowling tweeted. Donald Trump Sr. famously got a start in the real estate business with a loan from his wealthy father Fred, who was in the same industry. The now president claimed it was a very small loan of $1 million, though it was actually $14 million. If Don Jr. is worried enough about socialism to be teaching his daughter of its evils at the age of three, his fear might not be so misplaced. Bernie Sanders style, and arguably European style, democratic socialism may be becoming more popular in the U.S., particularly among younger people. A Harvard study last year showed that a majority of millennials now reject capitalism, although only a third would go so far as to say they support socialism. A Gallup poll around the same time found that 35% of Americans of all ages have a positive view of socialism, while 60% have a positive view of capitalism, figures that haven't really shifted since the start of the decade.